do tremendous work in looking after the underprivileged. Governments cannot do this alone without the help of organisations such as Pacific Vision and the volunteers. We cannot fulfil all of the obligations, particularly the anticipated cuts to the federal budget for foreign aid, which means there will be more pressure put on organisations such as these to meet the shortfall and continue the good work that they're doing. Just statistically, New South Wales is number one leading the nation in terms of its volunteers and donations in doing voluntary work and donating to organisations such as these. And I'm very pleased to see that Pacific Vision also has done some tremendous work at the Westmead Hospital and for the Rural Fire Service and the SES. So thank you very much for all you do in our community. And Western Sydney is made up of many diverse communities, many diverse religions. This is what gives us the fabric. And having Pacific Vision and the Pacific people in Western Sydney just adds to the fabric and to the value of Western Sydney. So thank you for being part of this particular city, this particular organisation, this particular seat that I represent. And I'm very honoured to be with you here today. And don't forget, tomorrow is Mother's Day. So I want to wish every mum here today the very, very best wishes for Mother's Day tomorrow. Please enjoy the day, soak it in with your family, and be thankful for all the things that we do as families together. So once again, thank you for the invitation here tonight. Please enjoy the night. Please help your organisation, and we will do what we can to help organisations such as these prosper. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Edwin Atama. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are so fortunate to have a man.